Let's be honest.
And it's not a very nicely asked question the way you say
that. America great again. I find it hard to forgive people that deceived me. I have a permit.
It's not been easy for me. It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.